Hello, ladies and gents, boys and girls. My name's KillerCare93. Welcome to Total War Warhammer. Real quick bit of channel maintenance. Apologies for the lack of a couple of videos you missed last week. Real life issues, I'm afraid. However, do not fret. Everything is sorted out now and everything has returned back to normal, which I am most pleased about, and I'm sure you are all as well. And so, with that out of the way, we shall begin. Continue the campaign. I am playing as Vampire Count on normal. Disclosure, there is one mod installed for my campaign, and that is one that I played in the co-op multiplayer with my buddy Martin, and I couldn't live without it once I used it, which is Lords get 2 skill points rather than 1 every level up once they get past level 10. Doesn't sound like a lot, but you'd be surprised. Makes the game that little bit more fast-paced, I suppose. Not even fast-paced, but whatever, anyway. We are on turn 147, and this is the stage the world has got to. Everything has gone to shit. Anyway, as you know, you start off down in Sylvania when you play as Vampire Counts, and there's this arse. Valmir the Draconian. Why are you... Never mind. I think I'm just gonna like abandon this bit. Right, who we got? Leopold von Karstein, a very large army of just random units. Some of you may be wondering, why have you got units like that? Well, because Waldenhof, Eschen, basically all of this bit was just wrecked, and I had to like requisition whatever the hell I could at the time. So you know, that's enough excuses. Move him down there, and Manfred has already moved, and I'm going to leave him there till he gets better units, because they are screwed, and yeah, everything's going marvellous. Chaos has molested me. I'm friends with the Empire, but the broader princes despise me, so we're going to continue on. If you declare war on me, I'll be so angry. Deliver thy message. Ew! What? Thereof. Alright, then I'll do it. I'm still technically a winner out of it. It's only a one-off payment anyway. Hello, dwarves. Let me hear thy pleas, for it is music to mine ears. Damn right. I'm not giving you 2 grand just because you asked for it. What is this? There you go. What's my friendship with you currently like? Neutral, deteriorate. Oh, okay then. You happy now? Whatever. Give them money. Give them money, hopefully they'll leave me alone. I've got to try and stay happy with the dwarves. Oh dear. Go away, you chaos bellends. I wouldn't mind. I've killed Archaon and the Lord of Change, whose name escapes me because he's got a stupid name. It's only this knobhead down here, Colic Sun Eater. Oh lord. Well, isn't that nice? Minus 12% for Banshees. Kind of pointless, but there you go. Now that army is buggered off, which is just effing marvellous, isn't it? You've leveled up. I'm going to stick it in the hunger. Well, see, the problem is now he's buggered off. Can you reach... No, you can't. You utter arse. Leopold, get up there. Manfredo! I don't like it. Yeah. I'm gonna... I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. See, look, my point is, I either go to Fort Jacoba, which is what I was going to do, or go and beat up this dude, but I'm going to go to Zavastra, marching there. Hopefully the defences will give him a bit of a buff should the guy try and attack me. Hopefully he won't. Oh look, Zavastra's a pile of crap anyway. Oh look, research, that's good. Okay, yes. Upkeep for all that stuff, that'd be very good. Yeah, as you can see, I've gained quite a lot. At one stage, I was getting 6,000 money a turn. Well, it helped out a lot, as you can see, by my current funds. Waldenhof, what's going on down here? Hello. Everything is fandabby dozy now. Okay, Waldenhof's done, Drakenhof's done, everything is marvellous. Empiric corruption. Fort Oberstar is still screwed, which is marvellous. Tempelhof is basically unassailable, which is marvellous. Okay, then next turn. Something I must tell you, I don't use my heroes anywhere nearly as effectively as I could do. I just sort of stick them all in one area and get them to buff it. Oh, God. Oh, hello, where are you going? You bastard, are you going to Kislev? You bastard! You almighty dickbag. Go away! Jesus! Give a man a break! Give him a Kit Kat. I mean, what's going on here? Oh, that's marvellous, isn't it? A black cat. Whoa! Ugh. That's Leopold. I don't want Leopold. Manfred, what's the state of your... Oh, God. He leveled up, though. So that's marvellous. I could finish off Gaze of Nagash. Or I could blast Curse of Years. Years. Yeah, no, let's do Gaze of Nagash. Because I can. I need to be, what, 25 for a zombie dragon? I'm currently 18, so... Bleh. Eh! Meh. Zavastra done? Yes, it is. Woo! Kislev is about to be freaking under siege, but, you know, may as well. Infrastructure. Plus the income from all buildings. Fair enough. Basically, Kislev is well worth taking. Go away, you demonic bastard! I will murder you! Oh, God, this man annoys me to no end. I'm just going to leave Zavastra like that for now. It's not worth me investing too heavily into it. In case they assault it. Which they may or may not do. Is that greenskin going to... Oh, God. Please, God. Please! Actually, I should really click on him, see what his... Oh, God. Where do you go? Where did you go? You can't just disappear like that. Heinrich Kemmler is ready. Refuse this creature. At this stage, I'm just going to refuse the creature. I don't need the money. I don't know, I'm assuming the army's like about there-ish. What's yours like? I could. Has Kislev got any kind of... Oh, God. So they're molesting me now. It's annoying. Piss off! This is where I have an option. I can get to Kislev in one turn, But that'll require me to march, in which case I'll be knackered for the battle. And my current garrison is like, what? Absolute cack. Ay. We're going to have to do it in two turns. What level is he? He's only level 5. Oh, we'll rape him. Why was I so worried about you? Let's get Manfred to tank you. I haven't given Manfred any kind of mount yet, because, I can't be arsed, really. I tried it in multiplayer, and the Hellsteed is good, because that, you know, lets you high above everything. You can cast magic down on people, but... Yeah, you better run, you dick. Can I attack him from here? If I can attack him, I will do. Where's Skate? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm not even going to bother fighting it. Screw you. Decisive defeat. Boo-hoo. I kind of saw that one coming. That's why I did auto-resolve. Fine. Turn it into rubble. See if I care. I wouldn't mind. I'm taking all this stuff because Chaos has just, like, wrecked everything. Mission failed. Rebellion imminent. Yeah. Stuff's dying left, right, and center. I don't care. I don't care. Please. Oh, you dick. I don't think that's in range. Nope. Bastards! Kislev, are you done yet? Oh, God. If I lose Kislev, I lose Kislev. Beckharfen, ooh, yes. Yes. And... I'm some vampire corruption, why not? Oh, God. Oh, hello. What's the Empire doing up here? Is that Carl Franz? That may actually be Carl Franz. Interesting, interesting. By the way, if you can't tell, I do recommend this game. If you value my opinion in any way, shape, or form, I do, you know, recommend this game. If you like the Total War series, or you like Warhammer, either one, you don't have to be like me and like both. You can just like one or the other. You will love this game. I've said it. There you go. Rebellion, I couldn't give a shit. Whatever. This man slash demon must die. Yeah, I can take that. I can take it. You wait, are you telling me I can't? Really? Why? You bastards! Really? Right there! Fight me, you bitch! Oh, no. Well, he's in March as well. I mean, I could do it. Oh, battle initiation disabled. You son of a bitch. Oh, wait, can I go into... Raiding stance... Channeling stance won't do nothing. Ambush, no. Raiding, no. Basically, I'm screwed. Okay. I'm screwed. Carry on. Oh, did you just rape that army? Yeah. Well, thank you, Emperor. Oh. Stop running from me! Oh god, he's gone into his bastion thing. If I can't assault him this turn, I'm gonna just fall back to Kislev because he will get reinforcements so quick. In Rebellion imminent. My rebellion is imminent. Yeah, I can't game. I literally cannot game. Right, Manfred, fall back then. Beckhoff, what can I do here? Yes, please. Kislev. Yes, please. Really? Cool. It'll give me stuff to trade. Because trade is life. Oh, thank you for destroying the rebels. You actually helped me out there, Emperor. Thank you, Carl. Oh, would this man piss off? Let's get followed about by these morons. Hey, we're gonna mess with your city. Why? Because we're assholes. Well, thanks for that. Ostermark has risen against me. Oh well, boohoo. Yeah. I need to get to freaking. Why is everything such a dick? Oh, hello. You leveled up. Well done, dear. Sure, why not? Ostermark rose against me and Karl Franz wiped them out instantly. Isn't that marvellous? It's at that stage where you're like, you're not entirely sure. Oh, well. You broke my bloody building! And I can't recruit anything. Bastards. I want to get down to Fort Jacova. Screw it. There you go, some colonizer. Ostermark is now mine. We'll go with public order, seeing as everything's screwed royally down here. And more research! Cairn Race and Hexer. Oh, yeah, we'll do that. I'm gonna do that. Are there any real bastard armies down here? Dwarves, but I'm kind of friendly with them. I did have Akendorf, but I let it go when chaos sort of came down. I had other priorities, if you like. Yeah. I'll be honest. Things are looking great, but I've seen them look worse. Come on, send me an army to fight. That dickbag just fled from me like a pansy. Oh god, greenskins, what do you want? Oh wait, that's Azag the Slaughter, isn't it? With his stupid wing banner thing that he's got. That tore off the wing of a wyvern and just stuck it on his back. Like, this is my banner! Oh dear, I remember when the Warhammer world was like this. Before the Age of wherever the hell it is. The Age of Sigmar. The Gate Wars. Before they made it crap. I mean, I can live with the crap rules, I just can't live with the crap backstory. Irks me. More sleep shines, does it? Does it really? I may be able to get Colic next turn if he doesn't move. Please don't move. You giant ass. If he moves, I'll be very annoyed. Are you going to attack Essen? No. Leave my towns alone, you orc bastard. Oh, hello. Here we go. You're going to try and... Oh, hello. Jammy bastard. I might He may actually still be in range if I come down this way. Provided this dickbad hasn't blocked me. Failed. Negative growth in Eshem. Everything's marvelous. Oh, come on! Really? And I don't want to go further out in case I get attrition. Well, I will get attrition, but you know. Oh, what a bastard. What are you like? More importantly, what are you like? Azag the Slaughter. Actually, what's my current politicalness with the Greenskins? Unfriendly. They're unfriendly towards me, but, I mean, they are at war with me as well, but, you know, wait, what? Oh, that's Arcane. Okay, so the Greenskins are basically at war with everybody. Do I wish to antagonize them? Because they appear to be leaving me alone. I am going to be the bigger man and say I'm going to leave them alone. Ooh, hello. Level up. Put Grave Ward on you. And you get that. I was concerned by Schwarzhalf, and that's why all the heroes are down there. Like, quick! Stop the... Oh, hello. Why is everything going at fast speed? Or normal speed. There we go. I must have hit the space bar by accident. Oh, piss off. Where are you going? Stop running from me! You arsehole! Ah! All I want to do is have a dust up with that shag off. Critical failure! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Fuck you, bitch. Right then. Damn it. Right then. He's got. You know, I'm gonna go like halfway. Oh, come on. Where is he? He's literally nowhere to be seen. Where the hell did he go? He just fucked off. Now I'm gonna get attrition for no goddamn reason. Oh god, really? What a bastard. Orcs are more likely gonna rape me. Actually, no, not necessarily. I'm gonna get Leopold to move up here just in case. Go, Leopold! I'm waiting for the dwarves to go, hey, we're going to be at war with you now because, you know, you don't give us enough money. That's the only reason I'm friends with the dwarves, because I just plied them with money. I was like, here, take some gold. I'll be your friend, and I may not kill you. Where are you going? Screw this. Screw you! I can get back into Kislev, which is nice. Stop me from hemorrhaging attrition. Kislev, what's going on? Oh, okay. Beckharfen Essen, can I? No, I can't. Can I? Nope. I don't like it. I don't like it. Whatever. Get on with it. What do you want? Join war against... I thought I was already at war with the Green... Okay, I'm not at war with the Greenskins. They're just unfriendly towards me. Alright then. I'm only friends with the Empire because I can't afford a fight with them right now. If I had a fight with freaking the Empire and Chaos, and now Greenskins all on one front, I'd just get steamrolled instantly. Bretonians I haven't even come across. The dwarves, my tongue has stopped working. Mainly keep themselves to themselves. Hello. Valley Hellstad. He's invisible.
Thy right is mine.
You just told me to kill him, but I can't see him. Where is he? Is that an ability Chaos has? They can just get their... I'm gonna leave Manfred there. Where'd that orc army go? You just piss off out of it. Wouldn't surprise me the slightest. Green skins. No, they just naffed off. Ain't that marvellous? Right. Hopefully that Chaos Geezer will attack Manfred, because if he does, Manfred will destroy him.
Speak thy insults.
Let me guess, you want money off me. 2 grand. Neutral improving. Well, you can piss off then. Bye. Bye, Thorgrim. Otherwise, it says they demand a gift. I'm not paying tithes to the dwarves. They can freaking... They can't even beat the orcs. How are they going to beat me? Right. Don't run from me, you bastard! Oh, god damn it. I'm praying that he's in range. I don't care! Yes! You are now mine, sunshine. What you got? Ooh! A big fight! A big fight. We may lose it, but it's a big fight. I don't care. Charge, Manfred! Ooh, hello. Oh, Christ. Okay. Never do what I just did. I got baited like a bitch. Valley Hellstad and Aslog Torgerson. Yeah, they out-veterancy me as well. Yeah. Well, we'll do the fight anyway. I never run away from a fight. Especially a good fight. Coming in Varg. Besides, it's the whole point of me filming this. I ain't going to put up an entire episode without me having a fight with somebody. What kind of arsehole am I? Don't answer that. Ah, screw it. Let's gamble. Why not? Yay! Oh, Lord. Yes. Right then. I'll get Manfred to go with the Crypt Ghouls and the Skelly Warriors and the Skelly Spearmen. You guys as a group. And you two as a group. Ain't marvellous. Right, they're weak on the right hand side, so I'm thinking get the Hex Race to charge in on the right while they're knackered. Ken Race you can't do Vanguard deployment with, that's totally fine. I'll get Manfred to go on the left. You guys there. Zombies there. You guys up the back. And you... I'm thinking charge straight down the middle towards the trolls.
murder them now, please. Be like that then. Go, hex wraiths, go. Oh, they have a lot of fast units, don't they? May need to plug a gap there with those guys. Well, the hex wraiths are doing exactly as I thought they would. I knew I should have brought more cavalry. Suck the wind of death. Bye. Oh wow, really? That didn't do anything to them. What the fudge? Ain't it marvelous? Do I want gaze in the gash? No, not particularly. Put Van Hels on the ladder. Come on, get stuck in. Go, 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 baby, go. Really? Fuck you. Shit is escalating very quickly, isn't it? Do it now, man. Wow, you missed again. Jesus Christ. It's like the worst use of that spell ever. Suck on this, bitch. And I am requiring some of this on this bastard, please. Kill those those, I don't know why I said those like that, but kill those. Enemy Lord is dead. Woo. Use Van Hels on the cripples. Even if I don't win this battle, I will give them one hell of a bloody nose. Go, Manfred, go! Trust me as master. So be it. By my will. Go, man, go. Buff yourself. Point blank range! Did you even fire it? I don't know whether he did or not. Invocation, please.
We surpass the gas. I am the greatest sorcerer.
Christ knows what they're doing up there, but you know, whatever. I love the way these units just stand there. They are, yeah. We've won the battle, but we're just gonna stand there and let archers murder us. Oh, okay. Do it all on myself. I said do it all on myself, you bastard. There we go. Where'd the rest of the... They're running for their lives, murder them. Oh, hello. Some Cryptora's disintegrated, that's not good. Come on, man. Manfred is savage. I've seen him beat a harder stuff than that before. Oh, shit. No! What was that? Ah, Lord above. Lord above. That was bad, but kind of what I expected. They had way more than me, and they out-veterancied me, so... no excuses, but, you know, what I expected. Hopefully, Leopold can get in on the action and murder what's left. Woo! The dead rise again. Hey, Manfred's back alive. No one cares. Good. And you know, that's how that works. Oh Lord! Ooh, what are you? Chaos Rebel Uprising, you bastards! Oh, I can't get any kids left. God damn it. Go, go, go. Truth be told, that was actually my first battle using the Cairn Wraiths. I had them all set up and ready to go, because that was the only thing I had, like, troop-wise, that I could, like, purchase. When I got them, anyway. oh, dear me. What do you want? Get away from Manfred, you. Oh dear. Retreat! Oh, I can't retreat. Yeah. No! Manfred died, you bastards! God damn it. They took the obsidian lodestone off me, you bastards! God damn it! Hello. We will now wage war, and you can see how it's done properly. Vastly outnumber your foe and just like assault them on all fronts, is essentially the way it's done. Morcar Ironcast. Why have you got a crap name? Either way, all his units are veterans. Oh man. Of course I'm gambling now. I'm gonna start the game with 6 wins of magic. There we go. Him with the grave guard. Yes. Yes and yes. Get you guys to start out there. How is that in any way what I told you bastards to do? I pressed number one, and then I did that. I don't know why. I don't know whether it's the keyboard or the game, but every so often my units just don't do what I tell them to do when I click on the hotkey. Like, I'll select number one, and it'll go, no, no, you're still on number three. Fuck you. Forward march. Ideally, I want them to come around the back of here and get them in the backside. That's what I want them to do. Whether that's what actually happens or not is a different story. Right then. You know what? You guys down the centre. You guys down the sides. Oh, chaos magic. Didn't kill anything. And it marvelous. Already have up. Boom, bitch. Where's the graveyard? Get stuck in. Oh, look, he's on his jack. I freaking whatever. This ought to be good. Charge of the hex wraiths. Oh, hello. Dogs! And the dogs got, like, instantly raped, which is marvellous. Oh, hello. Now that was uncalled for, sir. Where'd the bitch run to, anyway? There he is. Hey, there we go. Whee! Everything, rape him. I want him dead. I want him deader than dead. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I call savage. Two losses! There you go. Two losses. I think they were Ken Wraiths. I think that one looks like it's got a bit of a darker health bar. But yeah. Goodbye, sunshine. 300. Murder him. Look, why is he running? Why? Why are you doing this to me? Yeah, let's have some devastating charge, why not? Look, you're making me do this now. None shall live. See, now he's getting double teamed by the stuff that's you know I've gotta do it. You gotta do it. You must make these rebels pay in every way. You got to think like the Empire from Star Wars. The rebels must be destroyed. Crush them. Find them and destroy them. Leave no one left alive. See, normally I'd start with 16, but screw it. Let's gamble. No! I can't even be asked. I'm going to do my old fashioned tactic of like what I used to do on Dawn of War years ago when I first started playing strategy games. It's basically control A and then right click on the enemy leader. Oh, seriously, that's how I used to play it. Let's see how well it goes for me here. Look at all this stuff that's still coming in. Look at it. Look at it. Freaking majestic. And you guys also attack, please. Vargeists are hilarious. Fellbats are surprisingly useful.
I haven't got one in any of my armies at the moment, like I says, because my provinces got knackered. But Vargulfs. You need at least one Vargulf in your army. Seriously, I'm not making it up. It's like the best unit that the Vampire Counts get. I cannot understate that enough. It is brilliant. It is a brilliant, brilliant unit. I'm getting harassed. No. But yeah. Oh look, he's knackered already. Murder him! He's the figurehead for their army. Oh, hello. I can't even see him. He's in that somewhere. I think he's behind there somewhere. Oh, there he is. I saw his staff. There he is. Oh, hello. Vargulfs have landed on his head. I'm surprised he's still alive, to be totally honest. There she blows. Now destroy everything. Break them, kill them, leave no one alive. And there we go. See? And then people tell me that that tactic doesn't work. You must never do that. You must be more tactical. You must do flank charges. Just select everything and tell it all to kill the enemy lord. Seriously. If you're new to these kinds of games, don't be frightened to try the easy tactic, because as you've just seen, when you have overwhelming numbers, it works. Loot gained. Boring, boring, boring. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you still alive? Well, your army is anyway. Seriously now? It's getting old. Jesus. This time you are going to die. I'm going to do the same tactic again. Control A, hit that freaking lord. As soon as he dies, everything breaks, they run for their lives. Because these uprisings, when you play this game, they are complete bastards. Because as you can see, they retreat. But if you leave them alone, they regain in size and they come back. So you have to like savagely follow them and destroy them, because they will not leave you alone. They will come back and they will hunt you down, and they will shut up. They will come back with an army like this. Admittedly, it'll be a chaos version, but you know, they'll come back with an army like this and they will mow you down. They will destroy your settlement, raise it to the ground and take it. And you'll be immensely pissed off. I think it's only ever happened to me the once, and quite frankly, you only ever want it to happen to you the once. Ooh, what's your name? Iber Bubonicus. Well, sir, you're about to die. A horrible death. Charge! Oh! Rape! Much rape. Oh, Lord. Ran those scythes right up his ass. I'm waiting for the Crypt Horrors to, like... Oh, hello. There's a Crypt Horrors. Crypt Horrors and Cairn Wraiths, they're really quick. Oh, there's only two left. Break him! I mean, he's broken, but you know. Kill. Kill him. Come on, there's one left in that unit. It's just him left, like, there we go, hello. Why does it say zero? Why can I still see him? Kill him. I don't care if my lord is under attack. Kill this son of a bitch. It says there's zero left in the unit. Why can I still see him? Oh, now he's gone. And there we go. Now, hopefully, that should have, like, completely destroyed them. They've only got 69. Once they get to, like, a certain threshold, I don't know what the threshold is, but once they get to a certain threshold, they, like, just evaporate. I'm hoping this will be it. Murder. Really? You son of a bitch. I mean, you're leveling up my guy. And you know that's most useful, but you're out of range. Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at that. You're alive with four units and they're not even full strength. God above. I love the way it still says he's led by Iber Buboricus, even though I murdered him. But yeah. That was Total War Warhammer. Apologies, there wasn't any siege battles. But you know, that's the way the cookie crumbles, I suppose. Let me know what you all thought of the game, because my opinion on it is that it's great fun, and the multiplayer co-op is hilarious. Although I must state that there is a bug with the multiplayer co-op as it stands. When you get to about turn 100, you get a cutscene that says, "Oh, chaos is, you know, coming down from the north and is going to destroy you." The next person's go, whoever it is. It won't let them do anything, won't let them end their turn, move units, do anything. So that ruined me and Martin's Vampire Counts campaign. We're just trying out the other armies in multiplayer co-op, and then once we get to turn 100, we just stop and leave it. Hopefully, Creative Assembly will get a fix up for that sharpish, because a lot of people on their forums have been shouting about it. That's how I found out about it. And yeah, so apart from that, runs as smooth as butter, and I haven't found any problems with it whatsoever, myself personally. But yeah, as I said, that's the only problem in as regards to multiplayer co-op, which is immense fun. I didn't think it would be that good, but it is immense fun. It's a bit like, I liken it to playing Civilization 5. That's my own personal thing. It's ridiculously fun. Get it. You won't regret it. And with that, folks, I will leave you all alone for today. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, you lovely, sexy people. And join me again next time for some more shenanigans. Until then, take care, and I'll see you all then. Ta-da, everybody!